And welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario 3D All-Star Super Mario Galaxy, episode 37. Oh, okay. So this is just the trials of the esoteric mechanics that only appear in these two games. Huh. Hey, it's me, Philboard! You're gonna need Bubble to get past here. Try to remember how to control Bubble, just watch out for those electric rails. Should have watched out for those electric rails. apparently Nintendo didn't think this was too hard though. God damn it. There's one thing you can say about Egad is he loves to tinker. Thank you. We're not done yet. I'm going to loop the swoop. Oh no, please tell me this is not one of those sticky things. Oh, okay, no, it's this I can handle. Maybe. Also Sunshine. It's a real shame that I can't really play Sunshine anymore. For without internet. Because the main thing is, the way that I decide what I do is based off... Is it like IGN guides? That's not good. Oh no, this is Mario Kart 7 tilt controls, because I have to do that too. Really? The very end. What do you think is gonna happen first? We're gonna beat this or we're gonna hit 99 lives? Lap one. Wow, 124 CRA time. Nice. That is not an easy time to get on this course. Everyone wants to see you so drop in and say hello. Well, it's good for the bank account. We now have enough star power to go to another world. For that, we must help you, special one. This isn't sure. Oh no, they're actually firing at the ship.
Go, Mario.
Go, Mario. The universe again. Remember, I'm allowed to just jump over things. Doing it again. Bowser Jr. is so big, how did he think that she was his mother in Sunshine? Can you actually ram into those, by the way? I really hope I can skip the final cutscene. Mm-hmm. Because that sure worked about, 17 episodes ago, I think? This is the hardest phase. Yeah, this is one where I was like, oh, this is actually kind of interesting. I still don't understand why, like, that planet we were just on is the thing that causes, like, the end of the universe. Like, why is it not this, of all things? About it. Huh. That's what he's gonna do about it. Time to get clean, Bowser. Play your clocks for you. Can I please skip this cutscene? we gotta watch the whole stupid thing. Do you hear how little I care, Rosalina?
Thank you. Welcome, new galaxy!
Thank you so much for playing my game!
Thank you.
Okay. I think this is new. I thought she fell over for a second. There's some weird, like, deep lore and all that stuff about Rosalina being Peach's daughter.
Super Luigi Galaxy.
You can now play as Luigi. Is that a meme? Isn't there more stuff? I mean, obviously, there's Melon. But, Super Mario Galaxy Double Crown. Super Mario Galaxy 1. Why is it says I say Galaxy 1 and it says Galaxy 2 because Galaxy 2 has like more things. Not Galaxy 2. It's the goddamn Nier and then Nier Automata thing. Hopefully the Nier remake has fixed that a little bit. Is the background different? Maybe. But I don't know. So I guess we are apparently now done. So the only thing now is, well, is to do the, well, so we need to do the game all over again, but as it said, we can now play as Luigi. So here's the thing, I really hope Chugacon, because, I'm pretty certain other people just call it Super Luigi Galaxy. But, I don't know, I've always been, because I've been wanting to do this for a long time, but I've been really worried, like, oh, you know, Chaka Conra, he said Super Luigi Galaxy back in 2012, so that means he owns it. And I don't know, I haven't watched him in, like, years. That's the thing. Like, mostly my YouTube, stuff now is just, Vinisauce. Anyway, so we will go and do Super Luigi Galaxy next time, though, so Jersey City, you know what to do. See ya.